standing in the courtroom when I heard how do you plead. The accuser of the brethren was staring at me. He said, we've got your number, there is no escape, for here are your transgressions, your failures and mistakes. He pointed to the corner where the scales of justice stood. I saw so many failures there, there was nothing good. And in that very moment, when it seemed all hope was lost, I said, I plead the blood of Jesus. Turned and faced their sin. They offered no excuse, they offered no alibi. The truth was overwhelming and it would not be denied. Their righteousness like filthy rags, and nothing they could say. They bowed their heads in silence.